Oh god. Holy shit, this is a lot of people. Him. 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 Sure, let's just get a stun off early. Whoa, whoa there, buddy. What are you doing? Attack the right people, please. Next one is next. In fact, I know what I'm going to do as soon as I'm done with this. Alright, forgot which ones I was supposed to be attacking. Why are you- okay, whatever, he just took him out in like one hit. Okay, you're getting pummeled, son. Now, before you die. Is he dead? I think he's dying. Come on, just get there. Positioning in this game can sometimes be kind of stupid. Wow. Holy crap. Another one hit. Oh my god. No one died. It is a miracle. I'm amazed. I am amazed for sure. Really? All that and one, two people. Two people have loot? Those jerks. Why can't they die with something useful? Oh wow, that is that whole floor. Yeah, so you will often see... I'm probably going to pause on the beginning of every single combat ever. We're gonna... Right, man. Hey, buddy, you're supposed to be, like, keeping threat on yourself. Uh-oh. Okay, that guy's gonna die. Let's just switch right now. Oh, apparently we're going this way, okay. Well. I'd really like not to use a health vial on these three weaklings. I'm literally just following the other melee guy. I'm letting him lead. As a good commander should, you know, take the following role as a leader. Makes perfect sense. Okay. God, I have 37,000 different poisonings. Like, literally, look at this. Go over to potions here real quick. Poison, 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 poison. Have them everywhere. I would use them, but from what I remember, they are not all that useful. And I totally forgot to loot you. Like, I don't think it's... Does it say? Oh, yeah, it requires poison making. Chuh. Just, I don't think anybody even has that skill. Man, he is slow up the stairs. Come on, man. Just an armor. Get the workout going. Run right up those stairs.
Ogre better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal. The king is depending on us.
Mm-hmm. Feel like someone's going to jump out here. Really? He can see me from here. We're gonna actually try and... There we go. That's just what I wanted. I want them to have to come to me. Come on, guys. Everyone just come straight to me. I guess I should see what's happening there. Nope, he died. Okay. Hey! He does not like me. Hey there, buddies. You guys didn't feel like coming as well? That's fine. That's cool. I understand if you don't like me or something. So I will be your killing party today. It has been glorious killing you.
Very well. Off I go.
Come on. Can I attack? Attack. Why? I have no idea what the problem was there. Take anything we can that's not nailed down. And some things that are. Was there anything hiding in this room somewhere? Anything useful at all? Nothing. Nothing useful at all, in fact, in that room. Okay, never mind. I can't remember where level up stuff is shown. Oh, right there. Am I close to a level up? Because a healing spell. Although I don't want to end up as just the healing bitch, which most mages seem to end up as in this game. That level. Given how useful healing is. No way, right? Healing. A useful thing. Wait, why are you... No. You switch. You use that. Let's get this straight here. Can I? Are you kidding me? Come on. Just release lever. God, I just wasted way too much life getting that. They better be useful. Go, doggies, go! It'd be great if they stayed with me, like, oh, crap. Yeah, I know an alpha when I see one. Can I... Not that. Him. There we go. Never mind, actually he went down quite well. I am very thankful for the dogs. What's up, pups? You're just gonna stand there rigidly now for the rest of your lives, probably? Oh, poor doggies. Gotta love the Malabari, or whatever they're called. Or just dog. They're too lazy to put in their real names. Pretty sure I just got Codex on them, though. Jay? I remembered. Aren't I special? Characters, maybe? No. Creatures? God damn it. Oh. Mabare. There we go. That's how, at least that's how I'm going to pronounce it. We know how I love to butcher words. Yeah. Breach and clear. Whoa! I'm gonna get this guy's ass right in here, and this guy's ass right in here. Crap, that was a little bit of a trap. Go back to you. Oh, I still have the dogs with me. Awesome. Okay, you, buddy, no. You are an archer. I know you don't like to be an archer. That's what you are. Here, just attack someone, pretty much. Oh god, how many of us can fit in a doorway? Fit all the people in the doorway. Man, thank god for these hounds. They're making this, like, pretty much trivial. I don't remember them being so useful before in prior playthroughs. Hell, maybe I was derp and didn't even let them out prior. Yeah, this was definitely worth the health cost I had to put in having Alistair, like, get beaten to a bloody pulp. God, when I got that...
Off I go.
What is it? What's being... Having your leg... Whatever. When I got crippled right next to that lever, just out of reach, I was like, wow, that is... jerkish game. Hey there, doggies. Yeah, you just stand there, stand guard while I go and loot everyone's crap. I mean, we all know where the owners of this stuff are. They are probably down on the battlefield, which means that they will probably not be coming back for their stuff. I saw how many people were dying. They're not coming back for their stuff. Man, we got lesser injury kits everywhere now. Screw it, might as well use it. 9 of them. Wow. Yeah, look at that. Bam. I don't know if this loot is predetermined or it's rolled each time, but... Boss. Is that a... No. Oh man, three people. Whatever shall I do? How will I handle this? Honestly, I think I could go to sleep right now and we could probably handle this just fine. Oh, he ran away. God. Mana is a pain in this game, but damn if mages don't absolutely rip shit through enemies. Locked? Of course it's locked. I'm just wondering if this is going to say, like, two top floor. Two top floor, okay.
Done.
Man, this definitely went a lot quicker than I remember it taking for this dungeon. Maybe before I normally a scrub when it comes to doing this. Dexterity increases defense scores. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, son. He looks happy. I just brought him a fresh snack. I so just threw an SH in the front of that, didn't I? Please, son, please. If I can get the pinning shot, that'd be pretty boss. Feeling like I'm not going to be able to, though. Trap triggered, resisted. Awesome. Come on, Alistair. I don't know who this guy's going for, but it's not who I want him to go for. Oh god, who is he going for? Yeah, let's just spread the two casters out a little bit. Okay. Yeah, from what I remember, this guy likes to do massive damage. I'm just trying to spread all my characters out. Ah, oh, crap. Run away bravely! Here, let's just start blasting him with anything I have. And by blasting him with everything I have, I mean taking a health potion. God damn it, what does he just loves me. Excuse me, buddy. Oh man, I can so kite him. Oh man, I got this. Uh-oh, dead end. Who's he attacking? Oh crap. Yo, buddies, can we do anything about that? Okay, I think that's a stun. Of course you don't have the mana for a stun. Like, seriously now? Because I'm pretty sure I can't use locked in close combat. Yeah, definitely can't. Yeah, let's just take all the health potions. Actually, you're doing pretty good. Let's just do that. Okay, that is not ideal. Are you drinking your health potion or what? Thank you. Uh-oh. Whoa. Ruh-roh. Kite like a boss. Oh god, come on. Oh my god, I still got this. As long as Sayier can keep up that damage. Yes! Oh, kiting for the win. When in doubt, do all the kiting. Tribal necklace. Sounds so useful. Penalty to cunning. Great, that's what I just got rid of. Woo-wee! Poison making, lightning ruin, a diamond. Sure, I can sell that for a decent amount. And some shields I can't use yet. Awesome. Where am I on the strength front? Okay, whatever that is. Strength one away. Okay, so I'll definitely be able to use that next level up. There we go. But I need to wait for the signal.
We've surely missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
Yeah, let's just light it. We don't know if we've seen the signal or not. We might be sending everyone to their death. Boom! Wow, that's quite a fire.
Sound the retreat.
What?
Should we not
do as I command?
No way! The guy dressed all in black and looking like a evil SOB. He kind of looks like a Sith.
Pull out!
When you
all
think about
you,
it.
Let's move.
That's what she said. It's called for, trust me. Hey, well, there is the, there's pretty much the plot point of the game now. The twist that gets the whole story going. I don't know where all the little fires are coming from. It's not like they're carrying torches. Oof. Brutality.
Finish him!
Oh god. Yeah, I know how that feels. Or, Alistair knows how that feels. Ugh. Oh! I forgot that that's how he died. I thought something a little bit more heroic than that.
Revenge!
See, now, where is this in the skill trees? Because I would so pick up climb enemy with blades until thoroughly dead. That's probably what the name of the skill is, right? I mean, come on, what else are you gonna call this? But he's dead. Trust me, he is quite dead. You will be able to do nothing. That feeling that you get when you know that all is lost. Wasn't our fault, buddy. And QQ. Oh! And, game over. Yep, so that has been Dragon Age. That is all done now. Yep, very, very controversial ending. So, oh wait, there, it looks like we have a... Wait, from weakest to strongest, rage, hunger, sloth, desire. Damn it.